Assalamualaikum dear students, hope you are doing well and enjoying your summer vacation. Today we will solve the remedy pack of mathematics level 7. First of all, in the last video we have learned about sets and different samples of sets. Today we question number 3 is tick the MPT set. Here we find out which sets are MPT sets. As we read earlier, a set with no element is called an MPT set. It is denoted by MPT brackets or phi. So here we have to tell which sets are MPT set. First question is set of men with 6 fingers in their hands. So none men have 6 fingers in their hands. Both of hands combinedly form 10 fingers. So this set is an MPT set. So it's a right answer. Set of natural numbers between 1 and 2. Students, here natural numbers is written as set of natural numbers equals to 1, 2, 3 up to so on. So between 1 and 2 there is no number. So between 1 and 2 the MPT set is formed. So option B is 2 is also right, that the set of natural number between 1 and 2 is MPT set. Set of rectangles with 3 sides. So students, what is rectangle? First of all, rectangle is 4-sided closed figure. So none of the rectangle have 3 sides. 3 sides are in triangle. When any figure has 3 sides, so it will no more be a rectangle, it will become a triangle. So a set which has rectangles with 3 sides is an MPT set. Set of car which can run on waters. So the cars which can run on waters, there are no cars which can run on waters. So this is also not a set. Set of integers divisible by 3. So students, set of integers are many integers that are divisible by 3. For example, 3 itself is divisible by 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 up to so on. These all sets can be divisible by 3. So it is no more an MPT set. So we will not tick that it's MPT set. Set of person who has been to the Mars. So there are some people, no person who has ever been on Mars. So set of persons who have been on Mars is an MPT set. So it will give us no person. Question number 4 is tick the finite and cross the infinites. First we know what is finite and infinite. The finite numbers, or finite sets, are those sets which have finite number of elements. Means a set, for example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3. We can say that this set has 3 elements. So it's a finite sets. Next is infinite. Any set that has infinite number of elements, that is 0, 1, 2, 3 up to so on. So we cannot say how many elements a set A has. So it's an infinite set. Here we will have to tick the finite and cross the infinite set. Set of sand particles in the desert. So the sand particles in a desert are uncountable. We cannot count the sand particles in the deserts. So it's an infinite set. It will be crossed out. Set of points on line. Set of points on a line are infinite. Like, look, this is a line. A line itself is infinite, which has no endpoint. So the number of points on a line are also infinite. So it will be crossed out. Set of people in the world. People in the world can be countable. So it's a finite set. Set of English alphabet, 26. It's again countable, finite. Set of even numbers. Numbers that is divisible by 2, 4, 6, 8, 12 up to so on. We cannot count them. So set of even numbers are infinite. -1, -2, -3. These are the set of negative integers. It also goes infinite. Next, question number 5 is write the following set in tabular form. First of all, let us see what is tabular. The tabular form is a form in which we write a set in digits numbers. First of all, the first is set of natural number less than 15. Set of natural number less than 15, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 up to so on 14. These are the natural number starting from 1 and is less than 15. So less than 15 number is 14. So the set of natural number less than 15 in tabular form can be written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to so on 14. This is called the tabular form, and this is given form is set descriptive form, in which we are described that which is a set and how many elements does it have. Set of natural number less than 15 will be written in tabular form as 1, 2, 3, up to so on 15. Set of positive even number less than 20, again in set descriptive form, set of positive even number less than 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. These are the number which are less than 20. Next, number less than 18 divisible by 3. 3 itself, 6, 9, 12, 15. These are the elements that are divisible by 3 less than 18. Next is letter of word hockey is. So letter of word hockey is H, O, C, K, E, Y. This is a set of letters of word hockey. Next, these are all set descriptive form. The last one is given in. This is given in set builder form. That is, X says that X belongs to Z. It means the set is the set of integers. Z represent integer, and my X lies between minus 7 and minus 1. So here will form minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3 and minus 2. Because X lie between minus 7 and minus 1, that is minus 6, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, and that's all. Students, hope you understand it. This is all our today's lecture. See you tomorrow in the next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.